Hallo alle sammen, så er jeg tilbage igen. Og igen med et nyt afsnit fra Watch Dogs 2. Og jeg håber selvfølgelig, at I kommer til at nyde det igen. Jeg håber, alle har haft en fantastisk god jul. Jeg har lige holdt en lille pause. Fordi julen har lige været henover, så jeg synes lige, at koncentrationen med den var måske lidt større end lige et spil lige nu. Men selvfølgelig, vi skal ikke snydes. Så skal vi ikke bare hoppe ind i spillet og starte pænt ud igen. Så kom vi ind i spillet. Sidst vi slap, der skulle vi møde Mahera.
Feel like stealing some primate intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how primate do.
Should I be running? Miss Itara. Så jeg synes da lige, at vi skal møde op med hende igen. Og selvfølgelig, der kom politiet. Hvem skal vi ikke lige lege med? Jeg har vi prøvet en gang før. Men vi skal selvfølgelig hen til Sitara og videreføre på main storyen. Så vi ses, når vi kommer derhen, ikke også? Ui, så er vi fremme. Hallo. Og så er der protest. Fedt. Hold da. Tak. Seriøst? Okay, den starter der.
By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
Distracting enough for you? You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
Fedt. Lad os get used to jumper.
Alright, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
Det er godt. Og som så vanligt, så skal vi lige have pinpoint ud alle samtlige vagter, der er over det hele. Så har jeg det bedst, så ved jeg sådan lidt, hvad jeg kan arbejde med og ikke skal arbejde med. Og der er alligevel et par stykker. Øv. Jeg må vel så lige gøre sådan der. Fordi der er sådan nogle stykker her. Nå, jeg skal op. Nu skal jeg få noget. Let's track this guy down. Der.
What the hell?
Fedt. Ja, hvordan? Kan den komme ind der? Det kan den ikke. Der kan ikke komme ind her. Forkert sted. Okay. Tag lige et andet sted, kan jeg se. Mennesker vi har der. Vi skal derhen. Kom hen til den, Kevin. Kom hen til den. Sådan der. What to do. Hvordan er deres ruter?
Down, Mike.
Wait. Please, skynd dig. Den sidste. I'm running. Quick. Og jeg er væk, som de ser mig ikke. Yes, sådan. Og ikke så god der. Mission complete. Yes.
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are. But this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrists with each other.
It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys! You have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Yes.
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. Right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah. Yeah, I get you.
Violent, violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon, I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
Oh, fede biler. Det skal jeg lige finde ud af, hvordan det er, at man køber en bil, om jeg har penge til det. Jeg vil helt klart gerne have en helt egen bil. Jo, hvad så, lille ven?
What's up, dog?
god hund.
Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new Don clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
No worries. Give him hell.
Hell yeah. Ooh, looking snazzy.
Yes?
Hi. I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please.
All right, let's get started, huh? My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right. Okay. Okay, there are rumors about this place where they take church members who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
But that's it? I'm not in trouble?
For telling the truth? No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room. They called it the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man, and one last thing, man. Like, your last five movies have been just disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace!
All right, I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in... the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Damn.
Miranda speaking.
Hi, it's me, Marcus.
Marcus? Holloway?
China.
Right. I forgot.
I need something. It's about New Dawn. Have you ever heard of the Red Room? Miranda?
Texting you an address. Meet me there.
I just need info.
Fint, vi skal undersøge. Og vi er stadig på den der fælles profit. Yes. Sports car. Oh, muscle car. Ej, jeg skal først look them up. Okay. Seriøst, får jeg en bil, der kommer kørende lige om lidt, eller hvad?
I didn't see you there.
Ej, jeg så heller ikke dig. What are those?
Hey, where are you going?
Ah. Oh, yeah. Hvor skal vi hen? Hvor skal vi hen? Hvor skal vi hen? Åh, oh, vi skal helt derovre. Hvordan jeg skal ud og køre den her, så vi så vi ses, gør vi. Lige snart jeg kommer frem. Så er vi fremme. Øj, det var sgu lidt spøjs at køre i den der. Hvad er lindrum? For sørens der. Åh, der var lige piler i vejen, mand. Seriøst?
What kind of trouble you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Dead sick.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put DedSec behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day. But hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
No, 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 no. You don't get to pull that I sold out crap on me. These assholes wreck lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing. I don't give a shit. I got nothing to hide. But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here. You need my help.
Looks like you need mine. Plus, I finish what I start. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church. They are a criminal organization. I pulled the records on all the properties they own in the Bay Area. And there's one that just doesn't check out. Over there.
Hmm.
They have it marked as an educational center. Doors are locked. Nobody answers. Security comes and goes. Does that sound like an education center to you?
Nah, it sounds like a re-education center.
I'll stick around. Go see what you can find.
Thanks, Miranda.
Ja, det sker faktisk meget tit nu om dagen, at
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Men som sagt, det er meget normalt, eller normalt og normalt, det er det jo sådan set, at der er rigtig mange piger og mænd for den sags skyld, der faktisk får en kønsoperation. Bare ser, hvad hedder han, den tidligere spiller, der, hvis man nu har hørt rigtig meget om The Kardashian, deres far. Så det er meget normalt nogle dage, at det sker. Holy crap, han lige vagter, mand. Det er helt vildt. Okay, så der er en del vagter den. Jenner tror jeg faktisk nok, at han bliver kaldt nu. Jeg kan faktisk ikke huske, hvad hans rigtige navn er. Så meget interesserer det mig heller ikke. Ærlig nok. Føler lidt, der er flere vagter, end det jeg ser lige nu. Jeg skal have ham derned, hvis jeg kunne få ham ned, fordi han var rimelig tæt på alligevel. Det kunne være, man skulle tage ham derned først til indsat. Faktisk, han kom tættere på, det gjorde han ikke alligevel. Han kommer herned.
Bang!
Yes.
punk ass.
Please, yeah, come here in, come here in, come here in. Yep, 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 yep.
Hey! Shit, operative down!
Hell yeah, man. Det virker. Fedt. Vi fortsætter lidt den her tur her, hvis vi nu kan følge sammen. Det må være mega fedt.
Hey, yo.
Yes, 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 yes.
No, you're under. Hey, this guy shouldn't be here.
Det var ingen der hørte. Det var ingen der hørte. Det var ingen der hørte. Yes. Okay, så ved jeg, at jeg kan bruge det nu i hvert fald. Det hjælper alligevel en. Ui, hvad var det? Der er en der. Okay. Hell yeah. Jeg nede har de der to ting der. Men det kan være, jeg skal tage det bagefter. Jeg tror vist lige nu, der skal jeg koncentrere mig om.
The truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. No longer. Have faith that we can prepare you to receive the truth. Strive for clarity.
Går rundt derop. Han kigger dernede. Han kigger der. Han kigger der.
The truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. No longer. Have faith that we can prepare you to receive the truth. Strive for clarity and we will fill you with knowledge.
Hvem skulle over have fat i ham derovre først, måske? Ja, eller ham derovre? Fordi de står
tæt, måske? You put your spiritual care into our hands. Your mind is not clear. Allow us to help you find your way back. You are here to heal.
Det kan jeg ikke.
You have stepped off the road, but we can help you find your way back. Listen to the truth. Accept that we can guide you back to spiritual clarity. This is your new dawn. The truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. No longer. Have faith that we can prepare you to receive. Strive for clarity and we will fill you with knowledge.
Her er der.
Friends and family outside the new dawn believe they can help. They don't realize that they are lost. We
Er der to deroppe, eller hvad?
A previously identified target near your location. Over.
Send more cars.
Oh! Oh! Ah!
My. Nej, det når ikke det der.
Jimmy Siska. Looks like you were right.
Hello, Marcus.
This is the place, and they brought Jimmy Siska here. If I bust him out, think you can get him someplace safe?
Count on it. I'll be ready.
Grenade outbound!
Vic! Vic, my.
Please. I shouldn't be here. Come on, let me out, please.
Sådan.
Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with New Dawn.
I don't belong here, man. You gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay, okay.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
virkelig ikke flere vagter? Hvad så er det her? Fedt. Nå, jamen det var nemt og nemt, det er så meget sagt. Ah, kan jeg komme ind der? Det vil jeg helst gerne. Det bliver helt klart en speedbåd. Også for sure. Hvis jeg kan. Og jeg kan.
I don't really have a song request. I just want to say keep up the good work.
Yes, sir. Så er vi væk. Haha, a warm boat, fit.
Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the legwork. Here, he wants to talk to you.
Marcus, if that's your name. I want to burn these bastards and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just put...
Just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
But...
Jesus! Give me a minute.
Another launch. Looks Whoa. Like Galilei's keeping busy.
Psst. Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid, I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah. Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
Well, it's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room... There are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No. Just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
So Wrench er bange for slanger. Yes, that we know.
Why do I hear water? Are you with the tablets?
Uh, Er en nøgle den, jeg skal have fat i? Han er nøglen. Okay, nu har han faktisk været lidt træt, så jeg ikke kan skifte. What? Okay. Jesus. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus.
Oh no, I'll put him down.
Oh, stop, stop, Marcus. Yes.
Pete, check in. Pete? Do you need a hand? Why do I hear water? Are you with the tablets?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, sorry.
Flere nothing. Come over here.
Headshot.
Men Lynn, du ser mig ikke, du ser mig ikke.
Oh, hey! Oh no, I'll bring him down!
Yep. Nemlig. Flere? Ja, der kommer en mere. Lækker. Nej. Jeg skal have et kamera. Jeg skal virkelig have et kamera mere, kan jeg se. Jeg er nødt til. Jeg skal lige se, hvad der sker rundt omkring. Det er fedt. En, to. Ja. Vi kommer da tættere og tættere på. Det er fint nok. To derovre. Jeg skal op ovenpå. Okay. Hvis vi nu kunne få de der to væk, så ville det være rigtig lækkert faktisk.
Hey, get your swag up.
Bare en af dem, det er rigeligt. Yes. Yep. Hvad er den der? Han går derned. Super. Men kan jeg snige mig der uden at de opdager noget? Kan jeg være så heldig? Jeg kan måske være heldig nok. Nice. Den der dernede, sådan der. Cool. Og en. Den skal vi have til at køre sådan der. Den skal være derop. Sådan der. Skal vi have den der drejet en gang. Sådan der. Lækkert. Der var en. Det var der. Skal vi have den her drejet en gang. Det er faktisk mega sjovt, så ja, der var en der, var 12. Kan vi køre sådan der, skal vi have den der drejet sådan der. Den der skal vi have drejet sådan der. Nej, det skal vi ikke, vi skal have drejet sådan der. Nej. Skal den heller ikke være sådan der? Skal være sådan der. Yes, sir. Sådan der, der var en. Skal vi have den der. Kør den sådan der. Kør den op der. Kør den der op der. Så skal vi have den her kørt. Sådan der. Sådan der. Sådan der.
That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator.
Oh yeah.
I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it.
God damn.
The close translation of the first tablet. It says.
Nej.
We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this, no, this... This is something special. Why aren't they in a museum? I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no, 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 no! They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
Ha! Skal vi lige høre, hvad de siger?
The fourth tablet explains our new dawn. We are all remnants of the visitor. Unique in form, a collective in purpose. We are the visitor seeds, blossoming and reseeding, reaching towards the heavens in a physical and spiritual path. Until one day we advance enough to... In the third tablet, we're taught about a resonating device that allowed the Sumerians a window into alternate dimensions. At first, it sounds like a metaphor. The detailed science behind the machine has been validated by New Dawn's own scientific experts. We know we can rebuild this device, but we are missing core energy components we believe are only found in space.
Okay, sir.
DedSec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Read them. Verify them. Verify. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Guest. Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Know that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number five? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
Og så skal vi ud. Bang. Øj, så lys. Lad os komme ud af det her shithole. Snydepæls hele vejen igennem. Hvor er det der?
Sit and spin.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, yeah.
And you're dead. Bye bye.
Hey, yo.
Bye bye. Og alle sammen blev nedlagt. Yes, sir. Hvad skal jeg få nu? I see them. Sådan, så kom vi afsted og kom vi ud og fik det. Det tog også lige lidt tid at finde den der og skat og finde over det hele lå. Men jeg fik det. Fik lige 19.000 ud af det, det er fint. Og selvfølgelig så stjæler jeg lige den her dejlige bil, de har, og den leder mig mega godt gang.
Yo, Sitar. I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
Se hvor vi skal hen. Det var ikke det der. Site operation. First travel. Vi tager tilbage til hovedkontoret. Sådan der. Yes. Så er vi tilbage, så skal vi snakke altså alle sammen igen. Vi ser, hvad vi har research points. Vi havde vist to eller sådan noget. Lad os se. Oh, research. Yeah. Ved du hvad, det tager vi. Næste gang. Gør vi. Nå. Jeg tror, vi siger tak for i dag. Og stopper jeg da for i dag, for der er lige nogle andre ting, der også lige skal nås i dag, så jeg håber, I har nydt det i hvert fald, lige så meget som jeg har gjort igen. Og selvfølgelig så håber jeg virkelig, at I får et mega godt nytår i morgen. Jeg tror ikke, at der bliver så mange videoer mere i år. Jo, der kommer måske lige en eller to videoer mere, måske i dag også, tænker jeg lidt. Jeg prøver at lave dem i hvert fald. Ellers så må I have et fantastisk godt nytår, og så ses vi igen på den anden side. Og jeg håber virkelig, at I nyder det, jeg laver indtil videre, og jeg skal nok komme med lidt flere videoer i det nye år. Det har været lidt hektisk, og lidt der er været lidt travlt her i julen, og lidt at se til. Så derfor har den sat lidt på sidekanten, og så har jeg også spillet lidt GTA 5 sammen med nogle kammerater, og på det nye heist, hvor vi var inde og prøve Doomsday, så det har jeg også siddet og arbejdet lidt med. Men jeg ved, der er flere ting, jeg har hentet ned, som jeg godt kunne tænke mig at prøve at spille, og så prøve at tage den derfra, tænker jeg lidt. Men som sagt, ha' det mega godt, og vi ses snart igen, ikke også? Kan I hygge jer, og ha' det godt derude. Hej!